Welcome, dear friends. Today we will explain a very technical topic, how to make subdomain. This topic is very useful for online publishers and online e-commerce websites. To make subdomain is easy if you know its technical knowledge. My domain name is svtuition.org, and I am interested to make its subdomain. The following steps I will follow. First step, go to the website where you registered your domain name of website. Dear friends, there are two things in website. One is hosting and other is registered name of website. Sign in your account in it. Go to my domain. Go to DNS management. Add cname. For example, I want to make a subdomain finance.svtuition.org of my website www.svtuition.org for finance topic. I will add cname record in its DNS management. See how I will add. I registered my domain in GNet, and after login I will reach my domain and then go to DNS management. In DNS management I will add cname. Just below I will add cname, write finance. And here I will mention the address. If you will pay for hosting charges, you will write its address. If you have an account in Blogger or any other, your hosting address will be ghs.google.com. Copy it and paste it. Now save it. Save changes. Now your subdomain is added in the address of ghs.google.com. Now you just go to your website's dashboard and add finance.svtuition.org. In my case, I will add. In your case, you can add what is your subdomain, subdomain.yourwebsite.com or .org. After this, you can see your subdomain's page and add more content in it. Okay, thank you very much.